Welcome to the channel, ladies and gentlemen. My name is the British Eagle, and today we are diving, flying, soaring into a brand new episode of Dragon Quest V, Hand of the Heavenly Bride. And in the last episode, we got kind of lost in the cave back there, but we are making our way now to Gotha, and here it is. We're just jumping in. Let's do this. Ooh, all right, we're here. I feel like I always check when I get to a new town, like the edge of the border, just like this, because I'm always expecting some sort of like hidden treasure chest. But I feel like that really only happened in like Dragon Quest XI. I feel like 8 really didn't do it that much. I guess it did late game, or at least the second half of the game, it felt more often, or like it happened more often. But 5 hasn't really done that. It's really just the barrels, the pots, and finding regular chests, which is fine. Well, here we are. We're in Gotha. Let's get started. Welcome to Gotha. Oh, well, thank you, my good sir. let's explore. What is there to see? What is there to do? This is where we grew up.
Don't beat me to a pulp. I'm gooey enough as it is, and I'm not a bad slime, you know. Really, I promise. It's a long time ago now, but I used to be Queen Mada's pet slime once.
Oh, that's sad. Yeah, this is where we grew up as a kid. Yeah, welcome to my home. This is, you know, I guess we're gonna end up being king, right? I would assume we would because, well, I mean, our dad's unfortunately passed. Also, do we have to break the news to them? And here are the soldiers' quarters. Castle staff only, I'm afraid. That's fine. Yeah, are we gonna have to break the news? Because the soldier back in that other place was like, yeah, our king's been gone quite a while. We don't know where he is, and he went chasing after the queen. And it's like, wait, you guys don't know. Oh boy.
Mistress Gertrude doesn't listen to a word I say. I never asked to be a princess. It's only because my father's become king of Gotha.
Someone else is king of Gotha? Wow, I'm curious to find out who that is.
It doesn't matter what I think, I don't have any say in it. It's not fair, I just want to play.
Oh, so hard being you. Yeah, try being a slave. Then come complain to me. Okay, anyway, let's talk to this guy. Oh, bother, I lost again. Threepence is just too good for me, I suppose. Hmm? What am I talking about? What everyone's talking about. Monster chess, of course. Everyone's crazy about it at the moment. The Chancellor found all these chess pieces in the vault recently, you see. Ever since then, all us soldiers have been completely hooked on it. It's all we think about now. I love chess. I learned how to play chess when I was a little kid, probably about 9 or 10 years old, and I love it. It's a fun game. I don't play it as much recently, or I haven't played it in a while, but yeah, really fun game.
I remember all those long days I stood here waiting for King Pancras to return. Then finally one day I spotted Mr. Sancho approaching the castle. Can't tell you how happy I was to see him. But however many times and however hard I looked, King Pancras wasn't with him. I can't tell you how sad I was not to see him.
Oh my gosh, I completely forgot to address this in the last episode. We need to go talk to Bianca's dad. We need to tell him that we got married. Oh my gosh, I meant to say that in the last episode. Crap. For some reason, I just thought of it now. Maybe we'll do that this episode. I kind of want to do it now and then come back. You know what? Yeah, screw it. Mid-episode, we're doing it. Where was he at? Was he in... where does he live? Well, he wasn't in Mastro Ferrado, was he? No. He wasn't in Hay. Ooh, I don't remember. Wait, hold on. Can I zoom back here? Yes, Gotha's on the list. So I'm not gonna lie, guys. I want to stop everything I'm doing. I did say to someone in the comments, I think it was a normal Joe, I said that I would go ahead and speak to her father. Was he here? Where did we find Bianca? Don't remember. Was it... Oh, man, I'm blanking on it now. Shoot, where did we find Bianca? What city was she in? I might have to look it up after we do this episode and find it. Man, where did we go to find... Sorry, guys. Keep in mind, you guys are watching these episodes. If you're binging them, you're watching them back to back. I don't record for like weeks at a time. So there's a lot of things that I forget in between these episodes because I'm not looking at them every day. I record 1, 2, 3 episodes at a time, and then I won't record again for another week. So it's... where was she on this map? And why can I not fly to all the cities? Look at how many dots there are. Where was she? She was... I want to say south of here, right? So do we just... Is it worth walking around? I think it is. You know what? Real quick, let me see if I can... Bear with me a second here, guys. I am going to look up... Where is Bianca's... Oh, wait, no. Bianca's... Ow. Oh, I should have put in Dragon Quest. That's creepy. I didn't put in Dragon Quest... Dragon Quest 5. Okay. So she is in the top of the... No, that's not what I need. Where is she? Sorry, guys. I don't want to hold this up for too long and not do anything, but I want to find where she is. Appearances. Well, she was in Wheelbrook, but where does she go after that? Okay, Stock and Barrel. Stock and Barrel is where she is. Okay. Can we zoom? Sorry about that, guys. I apologize. I know that's not fun while you're just sitting there. Oh, nope, not seeing. Stock and Barrel's not on here. Where was Stock and Barrel? Oh, wait a minute. I know where Stock and Barrel was. I think. So wait, let's go here. I'm pretty sure I remember where it is now. Stock and Barrel, I know where it is. Yep. I'm pretty sure I remember. It's this way. But why would it not let me teleport to the city? Yeah, so this is... Yep, I'm pretty sure I'm going the right way. It's weird. Yeah, again, let me know in the comments. I know, I think a normal Joe asked that question as well. A normal Joe said something like, can you only go to a place that you've rested in the inn? I guess we can test it right now because I'll rest in the inn in this city and see if it shows up on the zoom options. But I feel like I've rested in most places. I guess maybe I haven't. We'll find out in a second here. Let's go talk to her father. Yeah, it was here. I think I remember this being her place. I don't know. Either way, we're going to rest up. Let's rest first. For your travelers, 64 gold. Yes, that's a reasonable price for my bandits. Me and my bandits to sleep. All right, cool. Fully rested. Yep, we're good to go. Okay, where was her father? Yeah, because she's the one, and I remember it being here, not because I just looked it up, but because I do remember her unlocking the gate, and the gate allowed us to obviously sail. Nope, not that way. Where was his house? Was it just up here? Yes, here it is. Okay, perfect. Let's talk to him.
Oh, you're back! You know, it was such a relief when the pair of you got married that it was like some kind of miracle cure for me. I hope you both be very happy together.
That's it? Wait, what?
Oh, embarrassing. Still, it's good to know he's feeling better now. That's one less thing to worry about.
Wait, what?
Oh, you're back.
Wait, so... Okay, I thought something... Like, there would have been better dialogue. And how does he know we're married? We didn't tell him. Wait, was he at the wedding and I'm completely blanking on this? Because some people told me you should probably go tell Bianca's father that you're married. So, I was really hoping for some, like, item or something we'd get. Wow, that's really disappointing. Let's check if we can zoom here now, though. Let's see. Nope. Wow, really weird. So resting at the inn does not matter. You can only zoom to certain places. Really weird. I'm not entirely sure why that's the case, but let's continue exploring Gotha. We did the thing and nothing happened. I'm not gonna lie, a normal Joe, you got me excited that maybe we'd get a cool item telling her father that we got married, but apparently it was a trick, and I feel tricked, and there's nothing you can do to stop me. Shimmering dress, whoa. This Diaphanous dress may reflect magic back at the caster. Now, it is a 10-point defense drop, so, and it's a lot of gold. I can't afford it. This one's armor. That's good for Gudian. Silver Carace is good for Saber. Wow, that's a nice 17 defense boost. Drongo gets a 40-point boost. Dragonmail, wow, 25-point defense boost for Gudian. 10-point for Beagle, so not bad. Tempest Shield, let's see, that is a 13-point boost for Beagle and a 19-point boost for Gudian. Pretty good. And Iron Mask is something we already have. What I might do is grind off screen after this episode. And so I'll do that because I want gold, but also so that I can get some experience. But let's talk to everyone first.
You are travelers, I believe. I too roamed the world prior to my arrival here in Gotha. King Pancras was most kind and helpful. But were it not for the fate befallen unto Madalena, I have no doubt King Pancras would still be... No, I have said too much. Such vain wishes shall not bring him back.
I wish we could bring him back. He was great. Okay, so I can't do anything there. Let's check this drawer. Oh, it's a bookshelf, sorry. Give me any books of interest. Okay. I love that this place is so big to be able to explore. There's a lot to look at here. Let's see what's in here. An old man and some drawers. Let's check these. Ooh, we got a tombola ticket. What was the difference between the tombola tickets and the TNT tickets? Okay, so this is for the roly-poly game, and this is for the trapdoor tile thing. Okay, gotcha. Cool. Oh, wait, we should talk to... I think he's asleep, though. Right?
King Pancras dead. I don't believe a word of it. Every time I shut my eyes, I see his valiant figure standing proud and tall. So how can he possibly be gone,
Well, because I literally saw it happen. It was actually horrific. I would not wish that upon anyone. Seed of Wisdom. Again, we'll save all of our seeds for our next friend that we add to the team whenever that time comes.
Welcome to the item shop. What can I help you with?
Rock Bomb Shard, Scale Shield, Fur Hood, Turtoise Shell. Turtoise. Sounds weird to say that. Nope, I'm good. We got all the stuff we need. We're fine. Let's talk to this guy.
We had a long spell here without a king at all. He was away traveling, you see. We were all waiting for him to return, but, well, he never did in the end. Now his brother, Prince Albert, is our new king.
Oh, Prince Albert, his brother. So our uncle is the new king. He took the throne quite a few years ago now. Interesting. I was wondering who it was. Wow.
When I grew up, I'm going to be a soldier, and I'm going to guard Gotha to the end. My dad's a soldier. Soldiers are cool.
That's cool, kid. Wow, so our uncle is the king, huh?
I was more of a fan of King Pancras than his brother Albert, to be honest. King Pancras had vision, he had dreams. Sadly, now we'll never know what those dreams were, but he had them, and that's what counts.
You know what's interesting is that... what I want to say real quick is, it's surprising that King Pancras went to search for his wife. And the reason I say that is because when I think back on some of the JRPGs I've played, the story typically is that the king just sends his soldiers to go find their daughter or the son or the wife or whoever it is that the king is looking for, or if it's someone they're chasing, right? They send their soldiers. They don't personally go out themselves. I know it's his wife, and I know that that maybe sounds silly, but I don't know. I guess I'm a little surprised he didn't send his the people to go find her from that perspective, just so he could still rule the kingdom. And don't get me wrong, I'm not saying if I was in Pancras' shoes that I wouldn't have gone and searched for Monica if she went missing. I'm just saying that in JRPGs, typically that's, I feel like, what we've seen in the past. There's a lot to explore. This is great. I grew up in a great kingdom. This is cool. The other places are like one building, and there's not much to look at. Okay, no books to read.
There's a book called The Rookie's Guide to Winning at Chess. Beagle takes it from the shelf and has a closer look. Full of detailed strategies that each span several pages.
particular... Okay, cool. Talk to this guy.
I was instructed by King Pancras, the former king, to research the legendary castle of a place known as Zenithia. The problem is, now that his majesty is no longer around, I don't know if there's any point in continuing my research. I was hoping if I talked to him again, he might say, oh, you're looking for the legendary hero. Well, I can continue my research. But he didn't say that, and that's pretty sad. Hashtag sad. Anything else to look at around here? I think we might be able to go speak to our uncle and say, yo, what up, Unc? Alright, break that. Break that. Oh, another seed. Gotta collect them all. What is this, Pokemon? Another mini metal. We should really go back to the mini metal place. Maybe we'll start the next episode by doing that. TNT ticket. Pretty solid. Solid. Anything in the corner? Nope. Okay. Anything else we need to do? I think that's it. I'm ready to talk to people. Like the king.
That's another day Mr. Sancho hasn't been in. I wonder what's happened. He used to come to church to pray every single day. Mr. Sancho's getting on a bit now, I suppose.
That's the church. Okay. Well, I mean, I guess I want to go see my uncle, so let's go find him. Where would I go to find him? I don't know.
This is the castle town of Gotha. Our old king, King Pancras, was a very sharp ruler, you see. That's why he decided that all Gothans should live within the castle walls to protect us from our enemies.
Aw. Dude, Pancras was so good, man. Why did we have to kill him off? Did we explore? No, we didn't explore all this. Well, oh no, we didn't go this side. We went to the right side before. Let's try the left side and see what we can find. I love that they're all in the castle walls together. Oh wait, what's up here? Did we check this out? Oh yeah, we went this way. Oh, that's right. We came up here and then we zoomed away. That's right. Yep. I forgot. Forgotted. Okay. We'll go... Oh yeah, I guess we can't do anything.
This is the king's chamber, but his majesty is resting at the moment. I must ask you come back in another time.
Okay, well, I mean, I'm the nephew, so you really should let me in. Huh, is there anything else for us to do then? Castle staff only, so I can't explore that. I guess we just leave? I'm not really sure. I mean, we're here. I don't know what else we would do. Let me make sure we haven't missed anything. What does it say? 10,000 gold reward to be paid to anyone who locates King Pancras and Queen Maida by order of the king. So, like, I guess we... Maybe if we leave, it activates a cutscene or something. Let me talk to the lady here. I guess we'll do this just in case, I don't know, just in case that's the only way to set off a cutscene. Sometimes that's happened in the past. I trust you had a restful sleep. I did, actually. Thank you for asking. You're so nice. All right, let's try one more time, and let's see if he'll let us now. We took a nap, we rested, not that way, we'll go here. Now that we took our, we took our sleep, we rested up, we're ready to go. Cleaned up the crust out of our eyes. Maybe they'll let us in now? I'm sorry, the only people allowed to enter here without express permission from the king are members of the royal family. You're not royalty, are you? Yes, I am. Nice try, that's a good one. Someone like you, royalty. No, but I am. How do I prove that? Okay, he's resting. If I say no, what happens? Oh, okay, so it doesn't matter. All right. Yeah, so she's already said this before. She just wants to play. Is there anything else we can do? Is there a doorway? No, there's no doorway. See if I can talk to you again. Doesn't listen to a word I say. Hip hip hooray. I'm trying to line up the thing again. Let me go back up here really quick. I want to go up here. Let's see if there's any... Oh, nope, never mind. Oh, there's something I could do here. Yeah, so we go this way. Like a doorway over here or something? No. Oh, there's a shiny spot. I can't get there yet. I bet once I visit my uncle and I can get through, then I'll be able to, explore a bit more. All right, well, I guess we just bounce out of here. I don't see what else we do. I'm trying to think if I've missed anything. Like, I've spun the camera around and I've looked to see what else there is to explore, and I think that's everything. Can't pass him. All right, I guess we're leaving. I don't know what else to do.
I'm starting to get used to this man and wife lock. I hope we can keep on traveling together like this for a long while.
You know what? Let me go back inside and I'll talk to Bianca here. Let me go back in Gotha. Let me see if she says something different inside here.
There's probably some folk here who know about you, Beagle. We should talk to as many of them as we can.
Okay, there we go. So, I just need to talk to the right person.
You know what we didn't do? Let's talk to people behind the counter. They give you different dialogue. There was once a master craftsman who lived here in the castle. You know, known as a god among jewelers he was. But after King Pancras left the castle, he left too. His son still lives here, though. He runs the weapon shop upstairs.
Oh, I bet that if I go... Oh, no, wait. Yeah, he's upstairs, but... Yeah, if I go this way, hold on. Let me go up here. I must have not spoken to someone specifically that remembers me, based on what Bianca said. So, the weapon shop upstairs. We could go to the weapon shop. Let's see if there's anyone else we haven't spoken to yet. Talk to you. What about the lady behind the inn here? Talk to her.
I hope the world's a more peaceful place by the time my little boy grows up.
Okay, nothing there. Gotta be someone who remembers us. Huh. No, he doesn't say anything. We already spoke to you. How do I get to the inn there? Huh. I'm looking to see... I don't think there's a way to get there yet. What to do? Well, I guess we go to the weapon shop upstairs. Where was the weapon shop? Did I miss it? Wait, there's a weapon shop? I didn't think there was. Oh, it's just he's going to say the same thing as before. Okay, got it. Yep, okay, you found the chess pieces. Yep, that's fine and dandy. Let me go talk to this guy up top here. I don't remember if I spoke to him before I zoomed off. No, he talks about Pancras, Mr. Sancho. So maybe Sancho... Did we see him?
The more things we hear, the harder it is to forget we're here in your birthplace, eh, Beagle?
I'm glad that I continuously talk to Bianca. She's actually said some really good stuff here. It's really cool.
So the weapon shop, did I...
Did I miss the weapon shop? Maybe I just can't access it because I can't get past here. There's no doors there that I'm... Oh, wait. What's this? Oh, no, it's just a... Oh, it's just... Oh, it's just... Okay, I can see through the door there. And that just leads back outside, right? Yeah. What to do? I've got to figure out who else I haven't spoken to. We go back downstairs. Okay, so we can't get to the weapon shop yet. Right? Or... Oh, wait. No, because there's just the slime here. And he just says the stuff about beating him up. He was a pet slime once. Man, what am I missing? There's definitely something I've missed here. Or someone I haven't spoken to, I mean. But who? So who's up this side? I already spoke to you. Man. I've clearly missed somebody. But who? Because someone's gonna recognize me and be like, oh, I remember you, Beagle. You were the so-and-so of King Pancras. I already talked to you. Pancras dead. Do I have to change my armor or something? Hold on. What would help us? Oh, wait. I wonder if I have to give the... wonder if I have to equip Pancras' sword? This game is so difficult like that, that, like, it's probably a thing. I'm gonna give this... yeah, we're gonna do this. We're gonna transfer the Seed of Magic. I'm not gonna equip it, but I'm gonna have it with him. Transfer to Beagle as well over the... I don't know, a medicinal herb, sure. I'm gonna put two things of Pancras here just in case that helps me.
Wow, this place is amazing. There's a whole town inside the castle walls.
Who would remember me? Oh, would it be this guy? Nope, because he's just gonna say all the stuff that he normally says. Yep, okay. She's already said that. Maybe we have to find the Sancho guy? Because I guess he knows... but I don't know where to look for him. Hold on, let me go back and see what she said. As another day, as come to church every single day. Did we already talk to him? I don't know if we did or not. We already checked that way. Yeah, it's gotta be... It's gotta be this Mr. Sancho. So let's leave. Let's see if we can find him. Because I have no idea how I'm supposed to... or what I'm supposed to do. Where are we at in the map? I'm wondering... we can't go... oh, there's a bridge here. That I could have just walked around. Okay, let's explore and see if we can find this Sancho guy. He's got to be somewhere. Let's attack. Let's switch to the staff. Attack, attack, attack. Came cursed? Oh, that's not good. I don't like that. That's not good at all. Cursed, unable to move. Saber's unaffected because he's already cursed. That's why. Nice. Got him. Good stuff, guys. I have no idea where this Sancho guy is. I'm just going to explore a little bit north and... oh. Okay, there's a cave here. Let's check it out. I don't know. I could go back to the previous area we were in, that, like, path, that the caves that we were in before Gotha, but I feel like I spoke to everybody on that path. All the people we met... I don't know, maybe I read the text too fast. Bianca's level 23, nice. And she learned Thwack, ooh. All right, so let's look for Sancho and see if we can find... ooh, what's this? This cave is the exclusive domain of the royal family of Gotha. Those with no business here are not welcome. Okay. Now what? Okay. I guess... I mean, my only thought would be to go back to the cave. But I don't know... where to look for the Sancho guy. I mean, I saw a couple people... on the way. Do I really have to explore that cave again? Seems a little much, doesn't it? Let's take out these guys. What I might do is I'll try and explore a little bit more, and then if we can't figure it out, I will just look it up, I guess. Oh, wait. Hold on. What's down here? Might just be grass. I think that's... ooh, a stone golem. All right. I kind of want to... I think we're fine. I'll just attack. We'll go... Sizzle, oh wait, no, Sizzle is group, yep. Attack you, and boom. Oh, good damage on the stone golems. Good. Nice.
Finish him.
Cool. We did it. Is there anything down here? No. Okay. Man, I just don't know where I would go to... Oh, man, I just don't know where I'd go. Also, I'm not gonna lie, Stone Golem, if we can catch one of those, I think I gotta add it to the team, right? That might be a really good thing to add. It was fantastic in Dragon Quest VIII. Especially when, if you guys haven't seen Dragon Quest VIII, my Let's Play that I did of it, go watch it, because we have a pretty cool and fun name for our team of monsters that we battle in the arena. It's pretty cool. I like it. I think everyone who watched it, too, enjoyed the team name for my monster team that went into the arena. 142 from a crit. Nice. Okay, cool, cool. So, I guess we'll go backwards. Like, here. I wonder if that man made it safely to where he was going or not. It was a while back now, but a man named Sancho passed through here on his way to Gotha. He seemed so sad and at a loss. He really struck a chord with me. So he passed through here, but he was on his way to Gotha? So he passed her to get to Gotha. So, see, that's where I'm confused, because I did remember that lady that we just spoke to that's right there. She said he passed here on his way to Gotha. Well, on your way to Gotha is not this way through the mountains. So he came out here. Where the heck would he be? Okay. Can I go? No, I can't. Oh, wait, what's that? Ooh. Shoot, I don't know what to do. Am I supposed to sail? But I don't have the ship with me. I feel bad that I've just been lost most of this episode. I'm sorry, guys. I really don't know where to go. The good news is we did explore quite a bit, and we battle a lot of enemies and stuff. So Sancho passed through on his way to Gotha. So he never made it to Gotha between that cave down there and where we are now. But there's nowhere else. There's no other, like, cities or caves around here, right? He went from that cave south below, and I'm so confused. I don't know. All right, let's battle these Dragoon or Dragoofs. 82 damage is fantastic. Is that Saber that did that? That's amazing. Good job, Saber. Saber attacks, nice job. Okay, I don't know where to go. Gonna be completely honest, it's not very clear to me. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to call an episode right here, guys. Off screen, I might do a bit of grinding, see if I can find some of those liquid metal slimes again, battle them in the cave that we passed to get to Gotha. And in the next episode, we'll progress and figure out where to go. Make sure to hit the like button, subscribe to the channel if you haven't already, and I will catch you guys in the next episode. But until next time, I'm out. Peace.